dead. Okay, don't look at him. I've learned that, haven't I? How'd I get here? What happened last? Oh, yeah, rifle smashed. Water. When did I drink it? Don't remember. I'll have to touch him. Can't do it. Don't be a damn fool. You've got to get his rifle anyway.
Your first battle, your worst fight, isn't with the enemy. It's with yourself.
Brother, how right you were. Oh, I'm tired. What do you mean? It's only starting. I'm settling down, though. I'm learning. Why couldn't I stick it into that bastard? I remember now. Bayonet practice. Instructor called it momentary paralysis. Warned us. Why didn't I think more about what they told me? Get some rest. No, get your head up there and see what's going on.
Bill. Sniper got him.
Dirty bastards.
How you doing, fella?
Big tough guy, wasn't I?
Ah, forget it.
Guy's got a right to be scared if he can lick it.
Kid, give it to him.
Bill, there's a real guy. That's what they mean by a good soldier. I'd like to get the bastard that got him.
Hey, Pete. Take care of him.
Go on, I'm all right.
Thank you.
is it? Kill or be killed. Never thought I could do that. I guess I never thought anybody would try and kill me. Well, I've got it licked now. Now I can fight.
Okay? Yeah, thanks.
You're damn right I can fight.
Objective reached. Now consolidated. Now moving George 3 to make contact with Lazy Fox 7.
Roger. Pretty tough going in spots. I haven't got detailed casualty reports yet. I'd say 5 to 8%. It could have been worse.
I'll be your chauffeur.
Hey, what outfit are you guys with?
Take it easy, Joe.
Shot. It don't matter how big you are in that kind of a fight.
Thought I had the odds all figured out, didn't I? Well, don't cut yourself down too much. At least you have the right angle. Keep your mind off yourself. I was right. That's what you gotta do.
Yeah. That's what it was. Like walking upstairs in a big building at night. You climbed one flight and it was dark. You came to a landing and you walked down a level hall with a light on for a while. You thought that's all there was to it, and bang. There you are climbing another flight, and it's dark. Same thing. Levels off and gets light again. You reach the top and look down. What were you scared of? The dark? No. No, you won't be scared like that again. Good guys. You sure find out what guys are like.
Hey, what the hell are we waiting for?
I don't know. What the hell are we waiting for?